This video tutorial I will explain how to use order annotation if multiple command line runner interface implementations are there. Here I have defined a class application startup runner 1 which implements command line runner interface and provide implementation of run method. And in this class I have applied order annotation and value is 1. Here I have defined the class application startup runner 2 which implements command line runner interface and provide implementation of run method. In this class I have applied order annotation and value equal to 2. When Spring Boot application started, run method of this class will be executed first because order is 1. After that run method of this class will be executed because order is 2. So if you want to force some ordering, then we have to use order annotation. Here you can see the Spring Boot application. I am running this Spring Boot application. Here you can see the output. First run method of this class is executed because order is 1. Then run method of this class is executed because order is 2. If any exceptions are thrown inside the run method, then it will cause the contacts to close and the application to shut down. So we have to put the risky code inside the try catch block in the run method. Suppose we want to execute the code only once after Spring Boot application startup, then we have to use command line runner interface. You can get Java source code link from the description of the video. In mobile, to see the description, click on this icon. It will expand like this, and here you can see the description. It contains Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.